Welcome to St. John's University. Let's go to the SignOn Octa portal to get your account set up. First, open your web browser of choice. In this example, we're using Google Chrome. In your browser, navigate to signon.stjohns.edu. Here, you'll see the sign-in page asking for your username and password. For employees and faculty, enter your full St. John's University email address into the username field. For students, you'll enter your full student email address with the @my.stjohns.edu domain in the username field. Next, you'll enter your password in the password field. The default password for new users is capital S, lowercase j, followed by the 8 digits of your ID card. Those digits can be found here on your Storm card. If you're a new student and don't have your Storm card yet, you can log into the university information system at www.stjohns.edu/UIS. Then, follow the instructions found here, or by using the link in the video description. Once you have entered both your username and password, click the blue Sign In button. Here, you'll be prompted by Okta to set up at least one way to verify your identity. This is known as multi-factor authentication. We recommend you set up at least two methods. The university supports authentication via the Okta Verify app, SMS, or voice call. We will go through setup for each authentication type. If you wish to skip around to the specific authentication type you would like to set up, you can do so using the times listed here. If you would like to use Okta Verify for authentication, first you'll need to download the app from your device's respective app store. Please note, to set up Okta Verify, you'll need to start the setup process on another device other than your mobile phone, as you'll need to scan a QR code. This other device can be a laptop, desktop, or tablet. From your browser window, click on your mobile phone type from the choices, Android or iPhone. Then, click Next. After downloading and installing the Okta Verify app, launch the app from your smartphone and click the plus sign. Choose the school or company option when you're asked for your account type. Scan the QR code with your smartphone and your Okta Verify app will be set up. For SMS authentication, enter the phone number you want Okta to send a text message to, and then press the Send Code button. Once you receive the text message, enter the code from the text and click the Verify button to complete SMS authentication setup. For voice call authentication, enter your phone number. This can be your cell phone, office phone, or home phone. We recommend using a phone you have easy access to. Then, click the call button. When you answer the call, a code will be read aloud to you. Enter that code in your browser and click the Verify button. Now that you've completed multi-factor authentication setup, you only have a few last steps to complete your account setup. First, you'll be asked to set up a security question in case you forget your password. Pick a question from the list and type in your answer. You will also need to enter a phone number for password resets. You could choose SMS or voice call. After selecting your preferred method, click the Add Phone Number button. Finally, you'll need to choose a security image. Click on a picture that you like for your security image. And finally, click on the Create My Account button to finish setup of your Okta account.